And especially not when Ska is finding the first pick, taking out your AWP. You're off. It's gone. Guardian is gone. But Flamey is there to trade kill. And he's taken down the raid boss. Automatic is out of it, Anders. It's a 4-on-4.
Yeah, I'm not sure Automatic really wanted to take that transition, so that's pretty unfortunate. And there's a fire kill on Shroud. The Molotov comes in from Flamey. What is going on?
Did he get flashed in the molly or something? That's bizarre.
It's unclear at this point. We'll do some sort of investigation. Seized walking in. No sound been made so far. He's getting very close to the bomb site. This is an absolutely lethal push. Oh, but they're not going to check the site. Stewie, as soon as he hears the plant, he's going to realize there it is coming in. He's going to sneak around, picks up one kill, but that's not the guy planting a bomb. They're actually going to come off the plant for a minute here. And now the grenades are raining in. Stewie picks up one more shot, taking down Dimple. This is big plays. Now 25 seconds and Flamey, he's here with the flank. But the bomb is making its way out to the A bomb side. This round is just absolute madness. Maybe he can just win it right here when they go for the rotation, Flamey. If they're not alert, now they're realizing it's on A. Their focus is in the wrong place and nothing goes down. Wow.
What a shift. Quick thinking on their feet, and this is paying off for Na'Vi. Now they have a huge advantage. Skadoodle is so low, and Stewie is gone as well. Ska, you've done it once. You can do it again. A 1v2. You just have so little HP.
Yeah.
And I do believe he has been spotted now, Anders. They know where he's coming from, and they're going to peek him together. Perfectly done there by Na'Vi.
That was an ace, I believe, from Flamey, in fact. What a round.